Ladies and gentlemen, you have been listening to K-Lite Radio, KIQQ-FM. KIQQ Radio has broadcast on an assigned frequency of 100.3 FM and has served the Los Angeles metropolitan area with contemporary music since February 12, 1973. Most recently, the station has been owned and operated by the Outlet Broadcasting Corporation. On March the 16th, 1989, KIQQ Radio was sold by the Outlet Corporation to the Westwood One Radio Group. At that time, the decision was made to discontinue broadcasting the current format as K-Lite Radio and KIQQ-FM. If you have been a K-Lite KIQQ listener and would like to continue to hear more light contemporary music, then we recommend tuning to any of these fine broadcast frequencies. 94.7 FM, The Wave. 98.7 FM, K-Joy. 103.1 FM, K-Surf, The West Side Sound. Or 103.5, Coast FM. The staff and management of K-Lite KIQQ are proud to have served you and lightened your day for the past few years. Now, before K-Lite KIQQ officially departs the airwaves, we thought it would be appropriate to feature one last recording. Listening to Pirate Radio, the new KQLZ. A lot of callers.
Walking down the street singing.
Station. This is Pirate Radio, broadcasting at a frequency of 100.3 FM. I think it's FM. Well, we never said we were a professional radio station. This is Pirate Radio. Good luck to us. Commercials allowed. That's the way we like it at Pirate Radio. Yeah.
KQLZ, Los Angeles.
You're listening to Pirate Radio 100.3 FM.
And in the place where you live, now it's not about direction. Wonder why you have it now. Stand because they
time of the B. Mitchell Reed Show, 4 after the hour of 6, KFWB temperature right now, 70 little old degrees.
Give. Oh.
Here we go with the Mills Brothers and the BMR Show. Get that job.
Out the Nick Beyond the Show, 9 before 10, KRLA big times.
In a name.
Well, men, ladies and gentlemen, from Burbank, you're listening to the Dave Diamond Show on your proven much more music station.
Super 15 KRLA.
9:30 in the Diamond Mine. Good evening, Beverly Hills. Underground Zimmer.
Super Man for the Bond Line, Hollywood 19353. You said I'm gonna play it at 4:33. KHA, Mr. Whisper Time, right here with the real down seal. Joe, honk me.
KHA with the Atlanta Rhythm Section. I'm going to you. 7:34 with Charlie Van Dyke. Our final file. Thank you for sharing this with me, too, by the way. Sunny skies, high of 72 this afternoon. 57 now in Hollywood as all the voices of the past come back for one final reunion.
KMET, Stereo 94.7, Metro Media in Los Angeles.
Good evening, my name is Tom Donahue. I have a couple of hours of those wonderful little things that Thomas Edison worked out. Phonograph records, getting underway with Quicksilver Messenger Service.
And now, ladies and gentlemen, the beat goes on.
At 5 a.m. this morning, radio station KIQQ-FM, K-Lite, signed off the air forever. And a brand new radio station signed on the air. Radio station KQLZ signed on the air for the very first time. KQLZ is owned and operated by the Westwood One Radio Group and broadcast on an assigned frequency of 100.3 megahertz. Signing on the air, the all-new KQLZ-FM Los Angeles. Pirate Radio.
Pirate Radio, 100.3 FM.
Good morning, Los Angeles. You're listening to America's newest radio station. It's a pirate radio station. This is 100.3 FM. Pirate Radio.
Radio. Crank it up nice and loud. Open your windows and piss off your neighbors.
Pirate Radio 100.3 FM.
Transmitting live. 100.3 FM. This is Pirate Radio. No disco ducks allowed.
Hey,
light sound of 100.3 FM. The new Pirate Radio.
Listeners, attention, pirate radio listeners, the Blue Light Special is on.
You're listening to Pirate Radio. No wimps, no commercials. That's the way we like it.
Pirate Radio is on 100.3 FM.
Deal. This is a new type of radio station. It's a pirate radio station. Is it legal? We're not sure yet. But you are listening to Pirate Radio. It should be at 100.3 FM. We'll let you know more about it as soon as we find out more about it. Thank you. That concludes this message.
Radio 100.3 FM.
Great Coogly Moogly. You are listening to a brand new radio station. Pirate Radio 100.3 FM. Now, if you're looking for K-Lite FM, K-I-Q-Q, they have discontinued broadcasting on this frequency.
No kidding.
For music similar to K-Lite, tune your radio to one of the following fine radio frequencies. 97.7, The Wave. Good morning, Carl. 104.3, K-Big FM. 98.7 FM, K-Joy. Or 103.5 FM, Coast. Repeating this important message. K-Lite FM doesn't live here anymore. KIQQ has discontinued broadcasting on this frequency. This is a brand new radiator station. KQLZ FM. Pirate Radio.
Pirate Radio is on 100.3 FM. Commercial free 24 hours a day. But don't tell anybody.
Transmitting throughout North America, this is Pirate Radio. Welcome to the jungle.
You are listening to a brand new radio station. A pirate radio station. A station that no one is listening to but you. We don't have any commercials. We don't have very many listeners. And that's why it's so cool. Pirate Radio, 100.3 FM. Don't tell anybody.
Pirate
Virtual Radio, 100.3 FM.
When you're on the air in Southern California, you gotta be loud to cut through the crap. That's why there's Pirate Radio, 100.3 FM. Attempt to adjust your radio receiver. Repeat, do not attempt to adjust your radio receiver. You are on 100.3 FM, the new pirate radio station. It's 9 a.m. in Los Angeles, California. You are listening to a brand new radio station. KQLZ FM, Pirate Radio. If you're looking for K-Light FM, K-I-Q-Q, they have discontinued broadcasting on this frequency. For music similar to K-Light, tune your radio to one of the following frequencies. 94.7 The Wave, 104.3 K-Big FM, 98.7 FM K-Joy, or 103.5 Coast FM. Repeating, K-Light FM, K-I-Q-Q, has discontinued broadcasting on this frequency. This is a brand new radio station. KQLZ FM, Los Angeles.
The mothership has landed. Pirate Radio, 100.3 FM. Welcome to the jungle.
Please, you are receiving a pirate radio transmission. This is 100.3 FM, on the air for testing purposes only. Do you receive?
No commercials. Music all day and all night. That's the way we like it at Pirate Radio.
Don't tell anybody.
I don't even know if they can hear us. Hello? This is Pirate Radio. Can you hear us? Repeat, this is Pirate Radio, signing on the air at 100.3 FM. Now, I don't think anyone can hear it.
Live from the back of an abandoned warehouse just south of the Santa Monica Freeway. This is Pirate Radio. Commercial free at 100.3 FM.
Good
Good morning. The song. This is Pirate Radio. On Monday, we're a new radio station. We don't have any news. We don't have any traffic reports. If you want to read the news, get a paper. So you can look out the window of your car if you want to know the traffic. No sports. We don't have a contest yet. And weather. I guess we could get the weather, huh? We'll look outside in a minute. But we play all different kinds of music. Just kind of play what we like. We don't have very many different songs yet, but we're going to go down to Tower Records today and buy some new ones. And the regular disc jockey, Scott Shannon, is on vacation this week. I am Bubba the Love Sponge. Yes, that's all. This is Pirate Radio, 100.3 FM. Good morning to you.
Free, zero commercials, zip, none, Pirate Radio, 100.3 FM.
You are listening to 100.3 FM. It's 18 minutes after 6 a.m. That may be a little off. We have one of those cheap battery-operated clocks, but we do know it's Monday. This is Pirate Radio.
Free 24 hours a day, but don't tell anybody.
Good morning from the new radio station, Pirate Radio. Scott Shannon is on vacation. This is Bubba the Love Sponge. It's not my real name. That's what they told me to say. And I'm supposed to get the weather. Let me open the door and get the weather here. Hold on. Pretty nice day out so far. What do you say about?
A little coastal low fog.
Low fog?
Coastal.
How about a temperature?
58. 62.
What is it?
62.
62 degrees right now. We're thereabouts at Pirate Radio. Close the door.
Radio 100.3 FM.
Mama don't dance and your daddy don't rock and roll.
Pirate Radio. Crank it up nice and loud. Open your windows and piss off your neighbors.
Stand in the place where you live.
You are listening to Pirate Radio. Pirate Radio, 100.3 FM. This is Bubba the Love Sponge for Scott Shannon, who's on vacation. Getting a few comments from listeners, from a few listeners. Play some Rush. Too much Guns N' Roses. Play some Led Zeppelin. Who's that one from? Play more Bon Jovi music. We have a temporary telephone line.
What is it?
213?
520.
520?
5100.
5100. You want to call? We don't have any news, and you're supposed to have that in the morning, but we don't have any news, and some people upset that we don't have commercials. We don't have any of those either. No traffic reports. No sports.
I know the Lakers played last night.
I'm not sure.
Maybe Norm will call with the score.
But anyway, we have a lot of different kinds of music that you might enjoy. And don't forget, we're going to buy some new songs today. Someone's going to Tower for the warehouse. This is Pirate Radio. Not a very professional operation, but it is Pirate Radio, 100.3 FM. Hello.
Baby, I get so scared.
Transmitting live at 100.3 FM. This is Pirate Radio. No disco ducks allowed. Broadcasting from the back of an abandoned, filthy, dirty, rotten warehouse. This is the new Pirate Radio. Happy, so happy to be on here. From Pirate Radio, 100.3 FM, Bubba the Love Sponge, at 6:08 in the morning. Yeah, it's early this morning, 6:08. It's Good Friday at Pirate Radio. Yeah, let's take a look at the weather forecast. The lovely Neon Leon has it for you. What's it look like, man?
It's going to be cloudy this morning with a chance of local drizzle, Bubba. In L.A., it's going to be 58. By the beach, 56. Over at the Valley, dude, it'll be 55. In Orange County, 56 degrees.
Now, what's it going to be again? I was sleeping through it. Is it sunny today or cloudy?
It's going to be partly cloudy this afternoon. A chance of local drizzle this morning.
Beautiful. A beautiful Friday. I always screw up Fridays. 8 after 6 o'clock. This is Pirate Radio, 100.3 FM. You don't listen for the commercials. Radio, the station that plays all kinds of music. Joan Jett at 6:13. It's on the air everywhere. America's newest radio station. This is your friend Bubba the Love. It's Bubba. I love to be on the radio. 627 at Pirate Radio. If it sounds a little weird, it's supposed to.
Radio is on 100.3 FM. Commercial free 24 hours a day. But don't tell anybody. Listening to Pirate Radio, P-I-R-A-T-E, the new radio station at 100.3 FM. Bubba on the air everywhere. We're Neon Leon, and a look at today's weather.
It doesn't look too good out there, and I really didn't know you were going to have me do the weather. I don't have it here. It's cloudy.
Don't do it. It looks all right, though.
It looks cloudy out there, and not too good.
No wonder Rick D's got rid of you. You don't know what you're doing, man.
Next time.
Pirate Radio.
lock it in on 100.3 FM. Pirate Radio.
For a few people. 100.3 FM. Pirate Radio, 100.3 FM, broadcasting live and beautiful, high fidelity, boogular, bubba sound. Studio lines are open, L.A. in the Valley, 520-5100. If you have a song you want to hear, Orange County, and all the 714 human beings up this morning, 7971-5100. 648, Bubba the Love Sponge. Lakers whipped Sacramento last night, 115-92. Magic got his 14th triple-double this season. He got 25 points. Calgary down Los Angeles in hockey and college basketball. Oklahoma got beat. North Carolina got beat. Seton Hall beat Indiana. And UNLV knocked out Arizona. It's in the NCAA tournament. It is Pirate Radio on a Friday morning.
Pirate Radio, 100.3 FM.
You're listening to Pirate Radio. Pirate Radio. And now, your attention, please. Your attention, please. The Federal Communication Corporation requires that this radio station conduct this test. Repeat. This is only a test. Thank you.
Pirate Radio, 100.3 FM.
This is Pirate Radio. Serving Southern California since last Friday.
Yeah, this is our week anniversary, our 1 week anniversary out here. 714 at Pirate Radio.